Two top Turkish intelligence officials who were captured by the PKK have reportedly made confessions about the killings of three PKK administrators in Paris. Turkish intelligence officials' statements are video recorded. Two top Turkish intelligence officials who were captured by the PKK have reportedly revealed that the killings of three Kurdish women in Paris planned by Turkish intelligence agency. According to a video released by pro-Kurdish Fırat news agency, Turkish intelligence officials says Ömer Güney, who assassinated three PKK administrators in Paris, ordered by Turkish intelligence organization in Ankara.